camera can't put me on the spot like that.
Chicken nuggets.
I don't say.
McNuggets.
American River.
Nah, yeah. I love that choice. Good job. Taylor, how are you? How are you doing?
Gucci.
What plans do you have after?
Serve a mission for my trip.
That's actually good. You have fun. Good, good.
Hey,
Caesar, what are you going to be doing?
Good, and you?
Are you going to do what I'm doing right now? The movies? Mm-hmm.
Yes, maybe. Yes.
Maybe. Good job. Yeah. Caesar, Jaden. Any plans to go back to Hawaii after high school?
Maybe.
Maybe.
BYU Hawaii. I'll serve a mission first, like Taylor.
Nice. Good job. You're fine. Pretty good. Carlo, how are you doing, Carlo?
Pretty good.
Any plans after high school?
Yeah, probably go to CLS. Nice. You're
fine.
Dawson has been on Golden West varsity team for 3 years.
Yeah.
He played all 4 years water polo for Golden West. He is planning on attending college at American River College up in the Sacramento area. His major in college is going to be fire science, and his career goal is to ultimately become a firefighter. Second senior is Richard Taylor Harris. Taylor's parents are Justin and Jennifer Harris. Taylor has been on varsity for 3 years and he's played all 4 years as a trailblazer here at Global West. He is planning to attend the University of Utah. Major in college is sports medicine. Hopefully his career goal is to become a sports medicine physician. We want to give special thanks to his friends and his family to have supported him through this great journey and to my team for being the weirdos that they are. Again, his words. And the next senior is Caesar Maya. On varsity and 3 years in the program. He is planning on attending Fresno State College. Not sure on the major yet, he's undecided there, but his career goal too is undecided. Caesar would like to thank his friends and his family who have always supported him, as well as his coaches who have never given up on him. He would also like to thank his whole team for being there for him.
I love you, Caesar.
Church. Yay! His parents' name are Bridie and Jeremy Church. Years on varsity. This is his first year on varsity and his second year playing as a trailblazer here at Golden West. He is planning to attend Brigham Young University and major in biology with hopes to become a physician one day. A special thanks to his family and his friends for always supporting me. My coaches for pushing me to be the best that I can be, and for my team for carrying me through this season.
The best for last. The best for last.
The final senior boy for tonight is Carlo Ruiz. This is his first year playing as a trailblazer. But he has played for 3 other years for Tulare Western, which is here and playing as a trailblazer this year. Planning to attend COS, is not sure on what his major will be or his career goal. But we would like to give a special thanks to his many science teachers, his close relatives, and his dad, who has taught him in a lot.
Some of them want to abuse.
because you're a varsity player, played all 4 years here at Golden West. I'm sure on which college to attend, but areas of study, she's looking at social work or psychology. Her career goal is a licensed clinical social worker. Her favorite memory from her time at Golden West is the Memorial Day tournament and all the older girls dyed their hair and bonding. She wants to give special thanks to her moms, dad, and brothers for inspiring her, for her coaches, and the state term for supporting her. Her favorite memory is beating Paso Robles in double overtime at this past tournament. She would like to give special thanks to God for the opportunity to play this amazing sport and to my family, friends, and teammates and coaches, especially Coach Torres for these amazing past 2 years. And last but not least, to Coach Josh for supporting and believing in me as a goal. Hashtag Alash, hashtag Yaga. Hopefully you can see that. We got a varsity girl. Let's hear for the varsity girl.